This is the posterior surface of the dorsum sella, becoming continuous with the basic occiput, forming the clivus, and upon which the upper part of the pons rest. The entire superior surface of the body of the sphenoid resembles the Turkish saddle, hence it is called as the sella turcica. Next, we'll see the inferior surface of the body of the sphenoid. So, the inferior surface of the body of the sphenoid shows, so this is the rostrum of the sphenoid. So, this rostrum of the sphenoid articulates with the grooved upper margin of the omer between the two diverging ala. So, it articulates with the upper margin of the omer bone.